Nick gets away with a little bit of a rub on the back pole of jump number two. Good through the combination of 5AB. Gives his horse plenty of room in the six strides to the animal plank. Turns back neat to this four strides here. This horse does have a lot of experience at the Grand Prix level, so he can take a little bit of a chance and turn a little bit neater there, knowing that his horse isn't going to spook on that far side. One fence to go. I think he's okay on time.
Wow. He will be there. The first gentleman to get in. 73.78 is the time. More importantly, Dubai is fault-free. And we're going to see him back in the round two tie-breaking action. Nice job.